Now, as I mentioned in one of the previous videos about Aix-en-Provence, that this area of Provence, France, which might be 200 square miles bordering Italy and going west towards the Rhone, was the home and workplace of some of the greatest artists that ever lived. We discussed Cézanne. Now we're going to talk about Vincent van Gogh, who lived in Arles, which is approximately 30 miles from Aix, where Cézanne lived. And initially, Van Gogh lived in the town of Arles, and Paul Gauguin moved in with him, and they worked together for a few months and did some of the greatest paintings in art history. However, we all heard the story about Van Gogh chopping off his ear or the lower part of his ear. There's many, many stories, but the fact is, after this incident, Gauguin left Arles, and Van Gogh actually committed himself to an asylum, the Saint Paul Asylum, which is now called the Clinique Van Gogh, which is in Saint-Rémy-de-Provence, which is probably about 10 miles from Arles. And this was actually a stabilizing period in Van Gogh's life, and he was able to paint close to 150 paintings. Now, these two we're looking at, the top left is probably the one he's most famous for, the Starry Night. It was actually a view from his room in the asylum, and he would see this at night, and then he would actually paint it in the day. Following a few months there, he was allowed to go outside and walk around the gardens. Now, this bottom painting to the right is a painting called the Montagne des Deux Toits, which means the Mountain of Two Holes. And if you look at the painting in the background, you can see the mountain and the two little holes there. But again, this was outside in the garden, and these are sort of olive trees in season in the mountains. The mountains are actually a part of the Alpilles mountain range, and this particular one is Mont Gaussier. So this is the two different paint, one that he painted from actually inside his room and the other one when he was outside. Now I'd like to we were fortunate enough to go to Saint-Rémy, and I'd like to go to the next screen and talk about the paintings that I did there. So we are now looking at two paintings which I did from our visit to Saint-Rémy. And as I said, we were able to walk around the grounds of the asylum. We didn't actually go inside, but these were the they have little signs there, and they show you where Van Gogh actually did some painting. So I did have a canvas, as I did in X, and I had some paints, and I did a couple of sketches on the canvas to break in the scene here. And it's essentially, we were there in early spring, and these olive trees were just starting to bloom, and it was kind of, you know, it's eerie enough to be on the grounds of an asylum that Van Gogh was at, but it's also when you look at these trees, they were very dark and black, these early, but they were starting to bloom, the olive trees. And in the background, I have the field, and I have the Mount Gaussier, which is part of the Alpilles mountain range in Provence. And I was able to lay the colors down. They're somewhat subdued because the whole area is subdued. And this top painting, I actually finished back at my studio when we got back to Florence. It's 20 by 24 inches. And from this painting, I began the painting to the right and on the bottom, which is the, so basically a much larger version with less of the trees in the middle. So you go from the olive trees itself to, there's a lot more emphasis on the mountains in the background, the mountain range of the Alpilles Mountains. And again, this one, a bigger, it's 36 by 48, but I think I kept the spirit of the feeling, which was, as I said, a little subdued and because of where we were. And but the colors work, and again, it was fascinating to take a look at these black olive trees as they're beginning to bloom, and it was different. I'll have to say it was different. I wouldn't say it was scary, but it was different, and kind of eerie, I'll have to admit. And so these were the works that I did from that particular visit to Arles and Saint-Rémy. Just a quick note, the top painting, the 20 by 24 inch Saint-Rémy painting is in the collection of Gina Tordola of New York City and Florence, Italy. The bottom painting, the 36 by 48, is in my collection at my studio in Sarasota, Florida. Thanks again.